other citizens will be heard. Okay, in that case, Mr. City Manager?
Just a few items.
Good, just a few.
Just want to remind everybody, this is happening next week. We have a special opportunity for some repair, plus a bridge there. So we can screen it very soon, we'll choose it next week because the problem's out. So we'll try and get, you know, all that's remaining for us. Remind the retreat, that's Friday, March 17th. The show says she will have the package to you tomorrow, but on Saturday, May 3rd. She will remind you that today goes to 5 o'clock, so maybe a little later today we get your package. We'll be able to get those to you tomorrow. Just remind about the Zay City Festival Saturday. So I'm out to see who's there, so go ahead and share our booth. Also today, it's our Sunday, and okay, maybe it was complete. So we'll be on to the next phase of that provided in Georgia Power. And just going to go to the calendar, our next fall trash embassy day is April 22nd. And as you know, that's going to be a very successful and popular program. We're going to add a collection of tires this time around too, because that's been requested. Just because we don't get more than 1,500 tires, our bids will be okay. So we are going to take tires. There might be a few restrictions, like, you know, for persons that do fridge, you only have the capacity for so much, but it's a start in the right direction for that. That's it, Mayor. That's it.
Council comments.
What would you have it? See, the action of all trash embassy at the four locations always has. But we're only going to collect tires at Burma Street.
Yes, I think it'll surprise everybody, but I do want to commend the hospital authority for their actions. It is about time. It was a year ago this month that I brought this item to the council at the retreat. We've had some major changes in their administration, and I commend them for that. This is the problem. They need to look in the mirror and see the look on their own faces and resign, all of them. They have allowed everything that has happened to happen, and they played the two administrators that were fired as the patsies. But they had to approve everything that happened in that hospital under those two gentlemen's watch. So I will state one more time,